So you have resistance, and you can crack nuts on it. So it's a shock absorber too.
Damn, I just heard that.